Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. How are we doing this morning? It's 9:45 in the morning here, Pacific time. Pardon me. I am having a very good morning. The kids, unfortunately, are not. And when I say the kids, I mean the four smaller ones. The older ones can kind of cope. They come sit over here with me and complain about it. And ask me for candy. Avalon is so funny. She's like, "Hey Dad, what do you think about me having my own pack of hot tamales?" Okay, go ahead. I have a drawer full. We buy the box of hot tamales at Costco. Or I do, and she really likes hot tamales, so she goes over there, all sly, and mainly she's being sly, not because of me, but because of the other kids, the four smaller kids. They will start asking for their own candy, which isn't that big of a deal, but once you give one a piece, it gets a little bit wilder. And then once all four of them get a whole pack to split between them, it gets really wild. Start yelling and screaming and all that good stuff. But anyhow, I'm just having an awesome morning and just wanted to come and chit chat for a few minutes. I just got a phone call. Now, I have a daughter who is 17. My first daughter, and I was super excited when she was born, and then it just kind of wore off. I was just completely kidding. And then, you know, things happened, and me and her mom broke up, and I didn't see her for 15 years or 16 years. And I wasn't even able to get a hold of her for 12 years. So, you know, and now she's going to prom tonight, which is just like, I'm not that old. But anyways, this is crazy. I can't wait to see pictures of her this evening. Hope she has an amazing night. But anyways, I just wanted to come and chat this morning. Thank you guys for listening to me rant. Like, comment if any of those are applicable, and share if you think somebody else would like to hear what I'm talking about, and subscribe if you want more. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys, and have an amazing day. Thank you.